ISRO invites applications for 2-month offline courses on remote sensing and image analysis. Good afternoon, a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where you get to watch the latest developments in education at the top of this hour. This is Balaji reporting from ENN and the Daily Stories app. ISRO has invited applications for 2-month offline courses called Remote Sensing and Image Analysis. The program is conducted by the Indian Institute of Remote Sensing, Dehradun. Only 20 participants will be allowed for the course, and lodging and boarding facilities will be provided for all course participants at IIRS in the hostels for a single or double occupancy basis at nominal charges. Participants of all courses are equipped with good working knowledge of theory and practice in the tools and technologies. While students can apply for the courses, preference will be given to the candidates nominated by the government organizations, followed by the working professionals for the ISRO course. The course aims at supporting capacity building activities in the country so that the benefits of space technology reach society at large. The course is created to train and enhance the capacity of working professionals, researchers and the students in the field of remote sensing. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, theenn.com, and do not forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Thank you.